Hello everyone, today I would like to show you how to use the MapMath to GeoJSON converter. So this tool converts GeoJSON into MapMath and vice versa as well. So this tool is mainly for editors of Wikivoyage and it helps to create MapMaths as the one that you see here on the screen. A MapMath basically grays out everything which doesn't belong to the article of this district. So you create it in the following fashion. The first thing you need to grab is the GeoJSON of the whole map, of the whole district map. You can go there by clicking on the Wikimedia Commons link. And here you have to grab the whole GeoJSON by clicking on Edit, Control A, Control C to copy it, and now you simply copy it into the text area here and click on Convert. Then you will see the same map as in the article, and now you all you have to do is to click on the map mask, sorry, on the GeoJSON district to get the map mask. So that's all. The other way around, to make a GeoJSON out of a map mask, works in a similar fashion. First you need to get the map mask. Here that is the map mask code. Copy it, paste it into the text area, click on Convert, and here you see the GeoJSON. That's all. Quite simple to use. Thanks for watching. Bye.